Hey everybody, and welcome to episode 10 of A Grand Skies 2. Yeah, well, I've been a little bit busy, as I've re-altered the bass a little bit. So, yeah, so I'll begin what I've done. First off, I've extended those out, and narrowed this down and put a ME terminal there for the craft end. So I've got it all running down here and all down to the bottom. So I've moved chests about, built a little building there. We'll get to that in a bit. And I'll set up the farm again. So yeah. And over here, we've got all 10-10-10s at the moment. So we've got diamonds, 10-10-10s. Diamond seeds, which will give you proper diamonds, and then emerald ones, which will give you proper emeralds, and emerald nuggets for 10-10-10s. So yeah, and the sun's going down, typical. So I've moved the Azir and just put that there because yeah, double. So I'll just take a little nap first. So over here, I built this door for a little spawner. So we've got four grinders, and yeah. So yeah, we've got that, and we got a chest for everything and some barrels for the essence. And over here, it's still a tier 3 at the moment, but I've done this here, and if you know blood magic rituals, you know what that's going to be. So, yay. And over in Britannia, I've just re-altered it about, so I've got three more maniples, two more door spreaders, so we've got one directly for brewery and the other for the altar. So we've got them into there, and this will shed it out evenly. So, yay! And if you want to know about that, it's just this. Six living wood and two mana steel. Pretty easy and simple. And then all my building blocks just there. Downstairs, still got the monstrosity of a thing there, and this is working perfectly, as you can see. And yeah, all these. So yeah, pretty good so far. And so I'll be back in a second, and welcome back. So, for today anyway, we'll be building that, and if you remember, we've got the wisp spawner. So, I want to go and get another one, because I found another. So, let's take a little trip into the nether. Right, so now we're here. If I bring up the and teleport to, wait a minute, let's just put this on first because it's over lava. So teleport, And yeah. Well, that's a get it quick. It and look at all this lot. Nice. Oh, Sage. Yeah. A quizzes, yeah. Thank you very much. Wow. Thank you. Nice little loot. Oops. Oh, let's take the to that one. So yeah. So I'll just leave it like this if you want to pause it and look at the coordinates, which is minus 903 and minus 199. Let's take this off and let's go back. And as you can see, it's near the fortress as well. And there should be another one down here. But yeah, all this bloody lava here. So let's have a look at the spunk while we're here. Thank you. Yeah. We did. Hey. Looks like it's done a little bit. So yeah. Well, I'm gonna just stay in the nether for a little bit longer to get some eat sand. So I'll be back in a little bit. And I'm back again. So, I only got one piece of dust sand because I need a shovel. So, we've got both spawners. And if you take two of these as well. We need some blocks as well. To you as well. Thank you. A jump, a jump, a jump. Well, it do three. And two, three. Oh. When hey, yeah, this is what the never whispers to you. Yeah, you can do it all that all you want. Oops. Do you mind? I'm trying to place this here. Thank you. Do you mind? Thank you. Let me get back out. Thank you. And ha. And we're getting everything. Ha, ha, ha. I win. You can go down here. Yeah. How do you like that now? And they'll eventually die off. And that's full. You could go out and you could go in. Hehe. And yeah, that's working good. Ha! And a boom. Oh, we're getting bones as well. So, yeah. How would you like me now? So yeah. For the next trick, we will need obsidian. So I open this back up again and wow. Right. Thank you. And let's get another stack. So now you've already got something in. So hey. Well, that worked out. Edit. Good. You can do it. How many? 44. There. We need another. There's always my smooth dune. There you go. Alcohol. And we'll need your drill and a yup. And that. Like I said, and Papa is in here in the high. So, we'll get some more reinforced sleds. So, I'll be back once I've got these 21 done. So, in a little bit, and welcome back again. So we've got this 24 reverse list now. So we can make one more of this, like I said, and it should be just that to get the master rich one. And go. Then the well, let's go to here. Now we need a weak activation of Fanko. So, 3 buckets of lava. We need. So, where's my buckets? Bucket. Where's my bucket? No, so yeah, where's my aluminium? It's 1, 2, thank you very much. You're very kind. Got 1, 2, 3, thank you. And I put that as hey, you aren't so very kind. Gimme. I say gimme. Thank you. I don't know. Bloody thing. So glass. Get back in. Lava. Like that. Is that at the end? That and that. And diamond. Well, look at the roof. We've got the stacks of them. So, yay! And You go down. Let's just grab this out just in case. And we didn't need it. Right, why didn't you say so in the first place? Thank you. And bind it. And I bind it. It don't say no fan. So. Ritual of binding. Thank you. Let's put that all back at that. And gimme. Oh. Well. Nice addition to your time. It's done. Let's go and make a diamond sword now. So, one. You give me back. A diamond. And I don't know back it. It's a door on non. So. And a ritual flows. Automatic turns off. So next, not skeleton. Don't need that. We need this one. Thank God. And back to the nether we go. Where are you? Hello. I need one of your buddies. Ah. And in here. I believe. Let's just pop that there. And a pigman. Go. Make sure it's yep, working. Walk, 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 walk. Ah, we got one, so we don't need any more. Thank you very much. We only needed one. So, pop. Well, one for now, anyway. We've got any stone? No, stone. Beep, 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 beep. Just the one, thank you. And voila. So, delete. Blah. 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 Now, the best bet is now. Where did I put my exchanger? So, found my exchanger, and so we're gonna take this up to the level 4 now. So gimme, and la casa. Hey, need a you uncle. And it and it and it and it and it and it. That should be it. So don't bloody one. Take this reverse and tier 4! Yay! So let's just pop these in there. Like a so. Hey! That as well. So yeah, next thing is the tier 5. And we're done it! And the sun's going down as well. But we need this. So let's see how many quests have we done. 11. None in there. Mob hunter. So we didn't kill the boss, but we visited it though. So, we'll claim for that. Yeah, we killed 10 blazes altogether, so we could claim that. And we killed big zombies. And we killed 3 ghasts. So, yeah. And zombies again. Salams. And spiders. Is that all on? Yes. And we still got 4 quests somewhere else. Is it Mystical Blood? So, we've got Bloodstone. We've done the ritual stones. And the reinforced. So, we'll go for sacrifice now with that. And yeah, and we got the great wood wand. So I'll play. And a little sleep. So, alright, let's just empty these in here for now. And just pop you in there as well. And we got thanks. That will open up for the second ritual to offer extra utilities. So yay. Adapter set up the creeper spawner. The creeper skeleton. And you're going there. And you do. What am I doing? Great woods are down here, aren't they? Okay. And and pop that in there. So let's have a look to see how these have been win. Oh, look at all these lovelies. Yeah, Looks like I might need to get some more grinders as well. Just pop them halfway up and it'll be right. You'll be right. You can live there. So, that's it for today. So, until next time, thanks for watching and ta-ta for now.